There's nothing more sweeter than a task done perfectly or flawless. Hi, this is Carl. In this video, I'm going to be sharing about the aspect of being satisfied and being perfectionist. This is going to be quick. If you want to be satisfied, stop being too perfectionist. Of course, we want to be perfect and flawless in our task, but if some things are beyond our control, we must learn to let go of those things. Because as long as you have done your best, you have done everything in the things that you have control with, then that's it. It's really perfect in its own sense. It may be not as flawless, but if you know to yourself that you have done your best, then that's it. My friend, learn to be satisfied of your capacity and let go of the things that you don't have control with. Don't be too hard on yourself. So that's it. The aspect of being perfectionist and being satisfied. Once again, this is Carl. Remember, you're good, you're awesome, and God loves you. Don't forget to like and subscribe for future videos. God bless.